President Nicolas Maduro gave 72 hours for all U.S. diplomatic personnel to leave the country. He accused the U.S. government of trying to divide the Venezuelan people and promote a coup d'etat.
Did they leave him alone? I have decided to break off diplomatic and political relations with the imperialist government of the United States. Out of Venezuela. They can all leave. Enough intervention. We have dignity here. Here there is a people disposed to defend their country. I signed the diplomatic note giving 72 hours for all the diplomatic staff of the United States in Venezuela to leave. I am signing it in the name of the people of Venezuela.